Safari Montage is a resource that allows you to search what we call learning objects. In addition to videos, you can also search for images, audio, documents, and web links. This makes Safari a powerful place to be in searching for media when you are preparing to start a new unit or topic of study in your class. In this video, you'll learn how to start searching for media on Safari. Let's start with how to access Safari. When you log into your SMUSD cloud, you should see a tile for Safari Montage. If you've never used Safari Montage, you'll need to click Desktop to be able to see the tile. Once you click on the tile for Safari Montage, you can log in with your SMUSD credentials. Once you're logged in, you will see your dashboard. The search tab is the place to start if you're searching for resources for a specific topic. On the search page, you can search by keyword to see what you find. I'm about to begin teaching a unit centered around the Odyssey, so I'm going to look for resources related to the Odyssey, Homer, poetry, or ancient Greece. I can see across the top here what types of materials came back, and I can toggle between these to see the results. I can also filter these results on the left to target specific grade levels, types of resources, or even publishers. Once I find a resource that I like, I might click into the resource to explore a little bit further. You can see that Safari has videos segmented out with descriptions of each segment. This can help you target specific portions of the video that are best for your students. Some videos even provide quizzes or teacher's guides. You can choose to play the videos or segments of the video right here on your screen, or you can choose to create playlists. If you want to continue searching, click back to your search tab. If you want to create playlists, you'll need to go to the playlist tab. For more information on creating playlists, please watch the Creating Playlists in Safari screencast.